Hello everyone and welcome to Wellness Zone. Today we're going to talk about a very interesting topic that you may not have heard of before, the foot-liver connection. Detecting liver disease symptoms, particularly in the early stages, can be quite challenging. But did you know that your feet can reveal a lot about your liver health? That's right. Your feet can show signs and symptoms of liver damage such as swelling, itching, pain, numbness, and more. By looking at your feet, you can get an idea of how well your liver is functioning and what you can do to improve it. In this video, we'll explain how your feet and your liver are connected, and what are the common foot problems that indicate liver damage. So stay tuned till the end of this video to learn more about this fascinating topic. What is the foot-liver connection? There is an intriguing link between your feet and your liver. Your feet and your liver are both part of your body's circulatory system, which transports blood and nutrients throughout your body. But when your liver is damaged, it can affect your blood circulation and cause various problems in your feet. For example, liver damage can cause fluid retention and inflammation, which can lead to swelling and pain in your feet. Liver damage can also cause bile and toxins to build up in your blood, which can cause itching and discoloration in your feet. Liver damage can also affect your nerves and blood vessels, which can cause numbness and tingling in your feet. By looking at your feet, you can get clues about your liver health and take action to prevent or treat liver damage. Let's look at some of the common foot problems that indicate liver damage and what they mean. 1. Swelling and pain. This is one of the most obvious signs of liver damage. When your liver is damaged, it can't remove excess fluid and sodium from your body, which can cause edema or swelling of your feet, ankles, and legs. This can also cause pain and discomfort, especially when you walk or stand. 2. Itching. Itching is another common sign of liver damage. One of the most important functions of your liver is to remove toxins from the blood and body. When your liver is damaged, it can't filter out bile and toxins from your blood, which can accumulate in your skin and cause itching, especially on your hands and bottom of your feet. Hence, if you have persistent itching at the bottom of your feet, you should see your doctor. 3. Discoloration. Discoloration of feet is a less common but more serious sign of liver damage. When your liver is damaged, it can affect the production and breakdown of red blood cells, which can cause changes in the color of your skin and nails. For example, you may notice purple, brown, or red dots on your feet, which are called petechiae or purpura. These are caused by bleeding under the skin due to low platelet count or clotting factors. You may also notice spider-like blood vessels on your feet, which are called spider angiomas. These are caused by increased blood pressure in the portal vein, which carries blood from the digestive organs to the liver. Discoloration can also be a sign of other conditions, such as infection, injury, or cancer. So you should see your doctor if you have persistent or severe discoloration in your feet. 4. Numbness and tingling. This is another less common but more serious sign of liver damage. When your liver is damaged, it can affect the metabolism of glucose and vitamins, which can cause nerve damage or neuropathy. This can cause numbness, tingling, or burning sensations in your feet, especially in the toes. Numbness and tingling can also be a sign of other conditions, such as diabetes, vitamin deficiency, or injury. So you should see your doctor if you have persistent or severe numbness and tingling in your feet. And lastly, 5, foot odor. Did you know that your feet have more than 250,000 sweat glands, which can produce up to 1/2 pint of sweat per day? That's why your feet can get smelly, especially if you wear shoes and socks that don't let your feet breathe. However, foot odor can also be a sign of liver damage, as the toxins and bacteria in your blood can cause a bad smell in your sweat. Hence, if you have a consistent foot odor that doesn't go away with proper hygiene and footwear, you may want to check your liver health. These are the signs that can help you spot liver damage with your feet before it gets worse. Remember, your feet can reveal a lot about your liver health, and by paying attention to them, you can take action to prevent or treat liver problems before they get worse. Also, don't forget to watch our other informative videos about how to regenerate your liver by using natural remedies and best supplement to reverse fatty liver disease. If you liked this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more informative and engaging videos. Thank you for watching and see you next time.